Rising Queens. How is everyone doing? Hope all is well. Happy Monday, right? New week, same focus, and that is to grind. Welcome back to the Fit Her Purpose Family and Channel. My name is Anissa. If you have yet to subscribe, please hit that button so you never miss a grind session, and turn your notifications on so you're notified every time we upload a new session. Week two, right? September grind, October program. Full 100 max outs, keeping it consistent with the 6 different exercises. We're gonna go from 1 to 100. We may break in between here and there just to give our legs some rest. Mondays, we focus on lower body and glutes, so we're ready to get into it. Yes, let's start with a 1-2 tap. We're gonna warm up with some jumping jacks today. All right, as always, focusing on our breathing, keeping our form consistent. Possibly first 25 reps of the 100, running strictly body weight. If you're comfortable, stay there. And if you would like some strength training, I have some glute bands out and some dumbbells. So we're ready to get into it. Yes, I'm gonna show you a modified version of our jumping jacks, just tapping side to side. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, full advance, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, nine, last 10, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. Tap and breathe. You warm? Yes? All right, so first exercise is a jump squat. Again, focusing on lower and glutes today. Start with a wide stance. Modification is just stepping in, stepping out, getting in that bucket, stepping in, stepping out. Full advance. Hopping in, hopping out. We ready? Yes, let's get 25. Here we go. In 3, 2, slow that breathing down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's finish. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Give me 5, 5. Come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. Woo, how we feeling? First 25, right? Yes. So again, body weight is 5. Let's see, what can I add here? Let's add a glute band, right? Still adding the resistance. I'm gonna put it right above my knees. Another modification is just doing a standard stationary squat. You're taking it down and bringing it back up. Whew, catching my breath as well. You ready? Let's get to 100. We're gonna start at 26. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Tap and breathe. As always, water and breathing as needed. We're halfway, right? Let's go. All right, queens, we're halfway through exercise number one. Good deep breath, right? One more. Let's get to 75. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Jump squat. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Grind. 60, excuse me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 70, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. How we feeling? Right? Look, we got our watches on. Let's go. Close those rings. Last and final 25. We're going to stay in that bucket and we're going to cross it up. Get everything you got. Here we go. Good deep breath. In 3, 2, 3, 2, 1. Get in that bucket. Start at 76. Let's grind. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 6, 7, 8, 9, 80, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 90, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold, 1. Time. Great job, great job. All right, doing all the things, right? Got a conference call that's about to start. All right, queens, let's take it down. So grab that mat. We're gonna do some hydras today. So we have 50 right and 50 left. We ready? Yes? All right, 100 max out. So let's get into, our legs are okay, right? Checking them out, seeing those gains. All right. So we're on all fours. We're gonna keep that knee at 90 degrees, bring it back down, bring it up down. Good deep breath. 50 right, 50 left. Let's get to 100. Three, first 25, and then I'll add a dumbbell, right? 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, good. 1, 2, keep going. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 5, 4, 3, hi baby, 2, 1, good, all right. If you're comfortable, take that dumbbell, right? Doesn't need to be extremely heavy. Tuck it in the back of your knee, hold it, let's get 50. Let's go, 3, 2, 1, 26, 26, 7, 8, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, woo! 7, 8, 9, 40, come on, 10, 9, 8, Seven, six, five, four, three, two, time. Woo, queens. Come on, look. Shake it off, massage. Woo. Left side. First 25 body weight. Then we'll add that dumbbell. You ready? Again, 90 degrees. Taking it up, bringing it down. 3, 2, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Get 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on now, great job. Uh-oh, got some hair on my lips. All right, let's get to 50. Come on, we're halfway through our grind today. 3, 2, 1, hydrate. 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Woo! Here we go. Get 10. Count it down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Great job. All right, queens. Let's go. So you can move that mat out the way. Grab a chair, or you can do these on the floor as well. We're gonna do some inner thigh pauses. All right. I know we all have the target areas, right? We want to tone our arms, want to tone our core. We want to get the booty firm and lifted. Let's focus that inner thigh, right? Let's get that tight and firm as well. All right, so I'm going to utilize my chair here. Make sure it's solid. And I'm going to lean my weight forward. And I'm going to open and close. Open and close. First 25. No resistance. I'm actually going to go in it with a glute band. So you want to make sure you have that close by. We ready? Hey. Small and big wins. Let's go. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. First 25. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Great job. All right. We want to add that glute band. We want to add a little bit of extra resistance, right? So we're going to place it right above our knees. Again, placement with our hands. We're coming off the chair. Can we get to 100? Let's go from straight from 26 to 100. Everything we got. Let's leave it right here. You need to take a second. Bring your legs in. Shake them off, take a few deep breaths, and then hop right back to it. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1, let's go. 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Let's push. 50, let's grind halfway. 60. 70, push, let's go. 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now you get 10, big, 9, 8, 7, finish. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. Legs open, let's go. Push them a little farther out, 5, 4, 3, 2, woo! Great job. Oh yeah, guys. All right, so you can keep that chair there. You can utilize a wall, anything that will give you any type of support. We're gonna do some leg raises. So we're gonna have a slight bend in both of our knees and literally maybe 5 to 7 inches. Yes, right? Focusing on that quad, focusing on that hamstring, all the things here. So foot flexed up, 50 right, left. Let's go, final 2, 3, 2, 1, pause it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Slight bend. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Who would have ever thought, right? Something so simple would work so well. All right, left side, slight bend. Leg right in front, straight. Let's lift. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Push. Scoop my leg over just a little bit. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep going. Ah! I have all do not disturb. 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 50. Great job. Woo! Hey, right? Come on, do not disturb. All right, right? It happens, it's real life. And you hop right back into the grind. All right. This is our final exercise. We're not sorry, right? Because we're taking the time for us, our self-care, our personal growth, our personal investment for us, right? So not only look greater, but feel greater. Let's go. All right. Final exercise, okay? So you're more than welcome to stay in a plank or modify it by sitting on your knees. We're gonna do 100 twists. So we're gonna be in a plank position the entire time. And we're gonna rock our hip, not really a twist, should I say a hip rock? And we're gonna rock from right to left. Left, last and final 100, max out. All right, here we go. So you can be on your forearms or on your hands, whatever is easier for you. Again, just wanna modify and hold in that plank. You're more than welcome. You wanna make sure that your shoulders are right over top of your hands, right? So your glutes aren't in the air. And then, right, your quads just aren't on the ground. You really can't feel it too much in your core. You wanna make sure, yes, that you're leaning in front, but you can still feel that resistance in your stomach. All right, we ready? Yes? Let's rock right to left. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Uh-oh. Messing up my mat here. Let me go a little bit further. 29, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Get 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Halfway. Woo! Relax. All right. Look, that works upper, lower, obliques. That works it all. All right, guys, here we go. Let's get to 100. Last and final. I think so. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Up, let's rock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 60. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 70. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 80. Woo! All right, here we go, queens. Last 20 reps. Everything we got. Let's go. Up, let's rock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 90, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Queens. Great job. OMG. How we feeling? Woo! I know I'm glowing. Are you glowing? Look. That's right. That's our sweat. Okay, it's the glow. It's the glow. All right, queens. Officially day 7. That is time. I thank you and I love you all so much for continuing to show up and invest in you, right? Let's keep doing all the things. Mindful eating habits, eating our greens, our veggies, right? Increasing our water intake, doing all the things. On that note, I will see you guys tomorrow. Woo! keep showing up with intention and on purpose. And as always, stay blessed and positive. Don't forget to like, comment, and share so we can get some fellow queens involved on their health and wellness goals. I will see you guys tomorrow for day 8. Have an amazing Monday. Have an amazing Monday, right? I'll see you guys soon. Have a good one. Bye.